Welcome to my channel, Learn with Hanum. So let's start. In which state is the Kakrapar Atomic Power Project located? Your time starts now. Gujarat is the correct answer. Which Indian has received the Elephant Family Environmental Award? Your time starts now. Kartiki Gonsalves is the correct answer. Which country has received Parliament's approval for a domestic debt restructuring plan? Your time starts now. Sri Lanka is the correct answer. Which country has launched the digital nomad strategy for foreign workers? Your time starts now. Canada is the correct answer. By what percentage has the price of jet fuel or aviation turbine fuel increased on global queues? Your time starts now. ₹1.6% is the correct answer. Which state holds the first position in electronic exports in India? Your time starts now. Tamil Nadu state is the correct answer. Pedro Sanchez, who has been in the news recently, belongs to which country? Your time starts now. Spain is the correct answer. In which country are the Utah Mountains located, which recently made headlines for watermelon snow? Your time starts now. United States of America is the correct answer. Which bank has Housing Development Finance Corporation Limited, India's largest mortgage lending firm, been merged with? Your time starts now. HDFC Bank is the correct answer. Which company is set to acquire Danske Bank's IT center in India? Your time starts now. Infosys is the correct answer. Which profession did Bir Davinder Singh, who passed away, belong to? Your time starts now. Politician is the correct answer. Which state has decided to increase pension funds to honor Loktantra Senani? Your time starts now. Uttarakhand is the correct answer. What is the GST collection in India for the month of June 2023? Your time starts now. ₹1.61 lakh crore is the correct answer. What is the maximum deposit limit for the Mahila Samman Saving Certificate 2023 scheme? Your time starts now. ₹2 lakh is the correct answer. The Geological Survey of India has discovered India's largest natural arch in which state? Your time starts now. Odisha is the correct answer. Which country has added 664 animal species to its faunal database and 339 taxa to its flora? Your time starts now. India is the correct answer. Which bank has launched digital services under the Project Wave initiative? Your time starts now. Indian Bank is the correct answer. Which country has become the first to implement a complete ban on thin plastic bags? Your time starts now. New Zealand is the correct answer. Who has been appointed as the Chief Financial Officer of the State Bank of India? Your time starts now. Kameshwar Rao Kodavanti is the correct answer. On which date is International Plastic Bag Free Day observed? Your time starts now. July 3 is the correct answer. It's all done. Now let me know about your marks in the comment section with your name.